dear friends from all over the world, it's Annette here, and welcome in Annemays Lovely Place. And look what we have today. We have our elephant here sitting here, because Team Thursday from Yvonne from Heaven Yuan is elephants, or it is pink with grey. So you see, I have also a blanket here. So I have a blanket reveal. But it's not what you think. I didn't bring her home from the doll show. I was reborning her already for a long time. And she finished yesterday. So she is born yesterday. I'm going to do like a normal box opening. Yes, we're going to do that. So here are the feet. Can you see the feet? She's a very tiny one. She's a preemie baby girl. And I've bought this slipper new. Here are her small, tiny feet with the veining and the... And the veining and the nails and the modeling. So I'm not sure if you can see it this way. But we can show her more later on. I'm going to change her for Team Thursday. So then you will see all her details. She has all details, but she is a pale baby. So you can say she is a, how do you call that? I don't know. Doesn't matter. Anyway, you have to look for her, and I have to get used to her. As always with my own work, I have to get used to it. Here is one tiny lovely hand. And you can maybe see her veining here on her hands. She's a cutie one, really. She is a cute, lovely sculpt. I didn't see that sculpt before on YouTube, so that's my primer. Because this sculpt is not really produced yet. It's a very limited edition. There will come only 500. You can see her lovely cute, she has lovely cute hand. I just like that sculpt very much, and she's a very small, tiny, preemie girl. And she is the Xia sculpt from Adrie Stoete from the Netherlands. And I did meet her son at the doll show, and I talked with him, and he said, well, there were in the beginning 100 kits produced, but the half of them, 50, were not good, so they couldn't sell them. So there are only 50 at this moment on the world, and I didn't see her in YouTube land yet. So it is this sculpt. Let me see if the light is good on it. Xia with love, true limited edition of a 500. And this one is number 4 out of 500. Can you see it? And it's with the signature from Adrie Stoete. I hoped to be able to see her, but she wasn't at the doll show, unfortunately. So I want to say hello to her when she's watching. So, and I hope that it's a very lovely sculpt. So I hope you like it. I am not a very very good reborn artist yet, so I hope you like it. Well, let me show her to you. Here she is. Can you see her? I gave her blonde hairs because I like blonde hairs. And she has the lovely blue eyes from that I also bought at Adrie Stoete. Their website, their web shop. Isn't she cute? Yes, she's a cute preemie one. I gave her some painted eyebrows and a little bit painted eyelashes because I thought, well, maybe preemies don't have really eyelashes. I don't know. I don't think so. So here she is, and I have given her a name already. This is her birth certificate that I have made. Her name is Angelica. And that name was already for a long while in my mind. So I've made also a pacifier cord with her name on it. Angelica. Can you see? I see now I have two. So, Angelica. So that is what she has. I did buy this slipper for her. It's the preemie size. So, and she also has her own lovey. That is a very tiny small sheep. And that same sheep I also sent to our dear friend Mel from Melamori Nursery. So that's her special lovey. And I also bought a Nookie's preemie sleeper for her and a Nookie's, I think more autumn look like. It's also warm. It's the velour sleeper. And it's size 46 centimeters. So that's from Nookie's also. I was at the shop from Nookie's. And they had some sale for the preemie size. So that was good for me. So, yeah, this is her box opening, you can call it like that. And I will change her in this outfit with the elephant on it. It's gray with white little flowers, and there are some pink flowers embroidered on it. And there is the application of the white elephant with blue ears. And on the blue ears are the same white flowers as on the sleeper itself. There is also a butterfly on it, embroidered. So it's very cute. It's from Sena. And that is a store here in Europe, and it's 46 centimeters. They don't have this size very often in the shops, but on their web shop they have this smaller size. Sometimes you can find them in the shops. And there is a onesie under it with long sleeves. So we shall put that on her. Well, she has already a onesie on with long sleeves, so maybe I don't have to put that one on. We'll see. And then you can see her details. So I thought that is nice. So I hope you like her. I hope you want to welcome Angelica in our reborn community. And I hope you can see her details, her veining, yeah, what I said, I didn't want to make her very dark, but now when she's ready, I think maybe she's too pale. I don't know. But she's cute with her white hairs. I had many problems with the rooting. She has an expensive head with hair. I can say that, yeah. There were many needles broken because the vinyl of this kit is very soft. And for my opinion, it's too soft. Oh, you see, the one she has on, is also with the elephants. So yeah, we will leave that on for sure. Yes, but I will maybe take it out that you can see the arms. And I hope you can see her. I am so a little bit upset that my camera broke down. It was after the doll show. And he had already problems, but when I was gentle to him, I can say, then he wanted to work again. Well, I think there is dust in it and the lens doesn't come out anymore. But yeah, it's difficult to find out the way to make videos now, because yeah, it's a kind of new. Yeah, you can see her this way. And yeah, it helps that she's a tiny one, of course. And I have my cup of coffee with me. So when you want to join my changing, you can take a cup of coffee too, because I'm not sure how long this will take. So you see how cute she is. She is. Oh yeah, I will show you. I've given her a belly button. I've sewed a belly button in her body part. Yeah, I'm a crazy lady, I know, but I like that. And I thought it was a little bit too thick belly, but it still is. So she has here her belly button. Can you see? Well, it's only a small one, maybe too small. But yeah, and I've made a special diaper for her since she is so small. Maybe I did stuff her too much. But I can change that always. And yeah, I can change everything on her, of course. And it's strange because I did really the red. Yeah, you can see it also well. You can see it. It's not good lighting on it. I did give her a color, but maybe it's because of the varnish, I don't know. I think she turned out really pale. But yeah, I can show you her arms. She has full legs and full arms. It's really a lovely, 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 yeah, it's visible this way. You can see the veining. Lovely sculpt. I like the lovely, cute little hands. Her fingernails has the shining polish. The other hands and arm. And here she is, my cutie one. Hi, hi, she says. Oh, she's so cute. Yes, she is. But yeah, you know how I am when I make myself. I always have to get used to them. And I'm never satisfied. It's terrible. They're old, meaning I'm not going to sell my babies. They are not good enough. No, definitely not. And there was a lady in the bus who makes also reborn babies herself. when we went to the doll show, and she asked, "Can I see some pictures of your babies that you made?" And I showed Yara to them, and she said, "Well, you can sell them." But yeah, I am not sure. No. So, if anyone wants to sell one of my babies, let me know. So, this is my sweet Angelica. I'm not sure if I pronounce her name good. She is a small, tiny angel, so I like it. And now our dear friend Holly has her lovely Medi sculpt, and she called her Bonnie Angela. Well, we didn't know that from each other, but this one is Angelica. So, lovely cute name for a little angel. That's for sure. A little angel. Yes, you are a little angel, and I'm going to put you in this elephant slipper to join Team Thursday. And I also want to join the yellow wig from Susanna's babies. So that will be my next video. I will record a few today. Well, her legs are long, so it's fitting just precisely. She's bigger than you think. But yeah, she can go like this. Oh, it's sweet on her. I think it's very cute. Yes, our Angelica. Angelica, yeah, I have made this on it because I didn't have the other thing, but I'm not sure if this works this way. You can buy these things very, very cheap in boxes. So, here she is, Angelica. Oh, I just love that hand, and I love the other hands, yes. And on one feet, I don't know if you saw it, on one feet she has a separate toe that is separate from the other toes. I don't know if you saw it. It's not this feet. I hope you still can see everything. And it is, so it must be on the other feet. Yeah, you see her toe. Oh, this is her hand. Oh, it's very difficult to work with the camera from the smartphone. And I understand now that people have problems with focusing and things like that. I didn't have that problem with my camera, separate camera. So yeah, I'm a little bit upset about that. And when you thought, well, she doesn't make videos, she doesn't show what she took home from the doll show, it's also because of my camera that broke down. So, well, here is the elephant outfit on my sweet Angelica, and here is the elephant Luffy. What is not coming into the camera this way, I think. So, yeah. Oh. The elephant doesn't want to Stay there. So, there is my sweetie dressed up for Team Thursday. My Angelica. Angelica. And she is the Xia. Remember it is sculpt. Xia sculpt by Adrie Stoete. Adrie's dolls. Sculpted with love. A very limited edition, only 500 will come from her. So, I will read for you today. Angels all around. And it is so fitting because her name is Angelica and it's about angels all around. So, isn't that wonderful? Keep looking for an angel and keep listening to hear. For once life busy crowded streets you will find God's presence near. And there is a Bible verse in it out of Acts 2 verse 28. Thou hast made known to me the ways of life. Thou wilt make me full of gladness with thy presence. And then there's the question, what has been your greatest blessing today? Well, my greatest blessing is that the Lord says, my spirit is present among you, don't be afraid, in Haggai 3 verse 5. And he also says, be strong, for I am with you, says the Lord of hosts, Haggai 2 verse 4. So the Lord is the Lord of the host, the Lord of the angels, the Lord of all the spirits that are around us, the good and the bad spirits. And I had also to think about, I was reading in Nehemiah and there were listed all the names of the people who were going back to Jerusalem. And I was thinking, well, what can I learn from that? Because those names don't say anything to me. And then I was thinking, well, our Lord knows us by our name, all of us. And then the question is, do we know him also? Because he knows us. He made us. He knows our name. He knows every hair that's on our head. He has counted them all. Do we know him? Do you know him? That's maybe a question for you today. And then in Zechariah 1 verse 3 says, the Lord return to me and I will return to you, says the Lord of hosts. So, yeah, that is my greatest blessing, that I know that the Lord knows my name. He knows me so well, and I want to get to know the Lord more and more every day. And, yeah, we had a meeting yesterday evening with a small group with some people from church, and we did the reading in the Bible together, and we discovered things in a Bible part, and so it was very, very nice to learn from each other, to see what are you reading, what are you reading, and where it is about. And it was really, really a good evening we had. So yeah, that was also a very great blessing yesterday evening. But now it's Thursday and the day is only just begun, but I had already my quiet time. It was about loving another and giving your life up for others. And I thought, well, that is not so easy. So I have to learn to do that, to stay close to Jesus and to learn from him. Because, you know, sometimes we see things from people who say they are believers that are not so good. In Belgium they have now the whole process going about people that are mistreated, misused by priests in the Catholic Church, and that's really, really so sad, you know, that people use their position to have power over other people. Well, I will say one thing, that is not from our Lord Jesus Christ. No, definitely not. Nothing all to do with him. So please don't mix that things up. Don't think that when people are mistreating you and who are Christian, that the Lord is not good. The Lord is good, but we people mess up. Yes, we really mess up. Yes. So, yeah, if there are people here watching now at this time and are really feeling angry about other religious people, I want to ask you, will you forgive me when I made you think, well, that Lord, I don't want to do anything with him. Will you please forgive, because the love of the Lord is so beautiful, so deep it goes, so it makes your life so wonderful, it makes you laughed and yeah. Well, I will pray with you together, and I'm not sure if you still stayed with me, but let us pray together. Yes, and let us also pray for those who did get hurt in churches. I know it myself too, but you know, we don't have to see to people. We have to keep our eyes on Jesus, and that helps. Well, anyway, let us pray. Yes. Dear Heavenly Father, dear Lord, you're as close as my next heartbeat, ever present, always right here, ready to sweep in and rescue, deliver, save. I will keep my ear inclined to you, so I can hear your voice, no matter how crowded or busy my life might get. Your brings me such joy. Amen. Yes, isn't that wonderful? He brings us such joy. No one can bring that to us. Only he can do that. Yes. Well, dear friend, that was my blanket reveal from my sweet Angelica. And I want to wish you a very blessed Thursday. Thank you all so much. I love you all. Bye for now.